Hello, good evening.
Hello, welcome to Steve's Saturday Night Beer Review. Good evening, everyone. How you doing? Good? Yeah, so let me get started in the spring. I gotta make a comment that I have to remind everyone, what's our pet peeve in the show? We do not like wine drinkers. Am I right? That's right. Why? Why don't we like wine drinkers? Because they think they're so snobby and good. It's like, oh, look at me, I'm so cool. No, you're not. Beer drinkers are the one that gets work done in the world. As well, as far as liquor drinkers, they are our natural allies. The two of us together, we get stuff done as opposed to wine drinkers are just plain old snobby. So, why is this important beer tonight? Beer is from Portugal, called Sagres. Portugal apparently had a lot of good wines. There's such a thing as a good wine, but this is Sagres from Portugal. And the brewery is, I can't even pronounce this beer. I probably didn't get this right. Sociedade de Cervejas Brewery. You know what? I probably didn't even get that right. Anyway, this is what's known as a pale lager or a braca in Portuguese. Sagres is on the most southwesterly tip of continental Europe. A lot of sailors learned their trade over the centuries there when the Portuguese then lost the west. And they didn't need wine, they needed beer, like it's pale lager. So, to open up, we got our other beer, big drinker here, big brass boobs. Yes. She's going to help open that. Now, they said it's a pale lager, not a pale ale. Pale lager tend to be very light, almost a very light golden in color. And look at that, that's like a perfect pour, isn't it? Okay. Not too bad. Smells like a lager. Oh, yes, that's actually quite pleasant. Dry, very dry, and it's also got a little bit of a bitter taste to it, but you know, that's not bad for a lager. Right. Yeah, summertime's going to come in very, very hot. Yeah, so if you can, give this Sagres a try. The liquor store doesn't have very many of these, so if you get a chance, give it a try. It's a nice sipping beer to drink in the hot time. So, I hope you all have a good weekend, and hope to see you all very, very soon. As far as you wine drinkers, yeah, you're just out of touch. Come back to the beer. Right here. Take care. Jameson, out.